So what's up, though? Fun is back on today. Got really pumped up about a video I want to do. Again, I'm not doing that one, though. We finally got the Golden Week celebration info. Kind of getting into this a little bit late. I was going to do it earlier, but some of the stuff. So I had to, you know, do other things and stuff like that. Lots of things happen. So, of course, we did get into the Golden Week stuff. Hopefully, my best game stuff, like webcam going crazy and things like that. The last few videos has been kind of bleh, but last few videos were actually more or less okay-ish, but hopefully I can try to get them dead fixes like that. But yeah, of course we did all the new Golden Week stuff, of course, that should be up and everything like that, of course, and I did go with all the new units. The video will be somewhere around here, probably there, like, there'll be like a little bit some video or something. We do got a lot of new stuff right here, so, for the most part, we are prepared. So, it should be around, I want to say, a few more hours or about a few more days, we should see it, because, again, the Golden Week is usually on the 26th. I guess this year is going to be on the 24th, because it's always on the 26th, because the Democracy came out at, literally, like, last year around this time, not around this time, but, I want to say 26-ish, because last year, my internet was actually having it. We'll say we got a Lock and Bone, Special Missions, typical stuff like that. We have the new, Dual Dokkan Vest for Boo, and, of course, Gotenks. Again, though, they are crazy. Boo is really for defense, and Gotenks is really RNG-based. But they are really good, though. Again, though, we'll cover them in the whole video. They are amazing. They are cool. They're freaking disgustingly broken and crazy. But, I mean, they're not, like, top 5? Maybe? I don't know. But, yeah, though, they should be you know, up and stuff like that. Of course, we are getting a new state for the Gotenks event. That's getting up as well. So we're going to be getting an update. That's our school and everything like that. And also for the boost stage, we're getting the stages. Before, it wasn't like, because before in the news and stuff like that, it didn't say, oh, yeah, we're going to go and wait in 3 days. Because when we do that, they usually update the event and stuff like that. So, yeah. So, virtually, they'll be, these are going to be, not really important, but as good thing as the news is that, these are going to get more stages for it. So, yeah, so for boost, need enough. I think this is like a third Dokkan Fest, so that's good though. Hopefully we'll see more in the future. But again though, probably, I don't know. Then we have a Super Dragonstone set, which is always great for JP, it's always been great no matter what. We have another, you know, booster and stuff like that. I never really make videos for this anymore because I never really need to, I mean, because everybody should maybe have those in it by now. Or the Kai banner, so it's been up all the time. A new story event, which I won't go over. Again, when all this stuff goes live, I won't go over it no matter what. But in Global, don't worry about this, we're gonna get all this like in November. Because for Global, that's gonna be our thank you celebration, kind of our stuff. Tip out stuff, so yeah, don't worry about it until like November. Then, because we're about the 5th anniversary. Of course, other booster events that come back, the Yosun Goku is going to return, because we're already getting Awakenings for the Trouble, and of course, they'll take in the event and stuff like that. Also, I think they're looking at the Awakening as well. All these DAs will be open, that's great. We have a new Dokkan Battle Chain event. New to the Dragon Ball stages, kind of thought was going to come there. We have a new Battle Mode, which I made a whole video. Yeah, I'll probably put those videos here. I still want to say something else. We're going to Dragon Ball stage. I thought it was going to be Boss Rush, but at the same time, I think we got Boss Rush last time, I think? Not last time, but we got Boss Rush, like, it's not that Boss Rush. I think it was, like, 5 anniversary, so it kind of makes sense, you know, the flip-flopping, splitting in and out. Maybe it goes for, this, though, as well, but, I mean, not to the extent. But here we have all the Dokkan Fest events being open, all the GT Store events coming back up as well. Battlefield is I'm getting refreshed, so that's cool. Physical Vegeta boosting is EZA on JP, which is cool as well. Again, though, I mean, we all kind of speculate it's gonna come up anyway, because it was kind of indoor for next. So that means global, I mean, the next part of this is on HRO, and after that, we go to 120 units, which that would be great, that would be awesome to see and go through. It's gonna be so good. But for global, though, I think all we have left is Vegeta, if I'm not mistaken. We should do the beer for the beer stuff. Giving early something like that. We're gonna go over trying to keep track of like, you know, right easy for a lot of time. Also we do have the Goku and Vegeta angel. That won't be until this next over next celebration. By the way, there will be a part 2. I thought part 2 will have like a stream Kai and like I'm thinking like a Deborah and maybe Babidi or a Supreme Kai and Kabuto Kai. I feel like that could be like LR or, you know, LR as a guy. I'm not that there'll be a time travel banner, but yeah. I mean, nothing much really in the celebration. I mean, there's actually a lot of good stuff I can make me to say. Physical Vegeta Booting is EZA. He's a monster. He's insane. I've used him myself. He really is a good unit. He's probably the best EZA in the game. No hands down. No one else outclasses him. I mean, for Dragon Ball stages, the new battle almost going to be coming up soon. Again, though, we all knew it was going to be like February, May. And the story event, of course, I'm going to go over all the stuff when it comes out. Sales, events, hours, and the duos and stuff. But I like it, though, of course. But yes, I don't really want to go over today, really, for celebrations. Also, I kind of meant to go over this. These are all the new units that I did download the other day. Again, though, made a whole video on it. I'll put it up somewhere here. And of course, right here, we have new categories, for the codes. Again, those were just Gotenks, getting news. Chris Sammons, like everybody's doing the toe pose. Again, though, it's kind of bad, but again, though, we already know he's gonna get better with age and stuff like that. But no one's gonna ever win this category. No one's gonna win this guy. No one wins this category. I mean, you're probably in the second part, which is youth. I mean, losers are bad, but I mean, hey, it happens. Of course, right here we have the new Majin slash Power category. Of course, all these stuff goes live, we'll go over it. But yeah, though, 21's on here. Oops, in the new category. So that's good, though, and stuff like that. Yeah. So yeah, that's all I really want to go through today. Hopefully, got everything up. Everything went well for the video and stuff like that. Hopefully. So yeah. See you guys later, though. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. Great life. All good junk. Yeah, that's all I really want to go through today. So yeah. See you guys later, though. Peace out.